Inigo, disappointing result. How did you see the game?
Well, I think we did a really good first half. Even the second half, I think we started really good until they scored the first goal, and I think it was game over. But I think we compete. We didn't have clear chances, but I think we have even more than them, and that says that we did something good because they are top of the division for one reason. So I think we did all right, 70 minutes. But the game's there, 90 minutes, so you have to do it a bit better.
The manager was disappointed on Monday with the first half performance against Rotherham. What did he say tonight? Because the Albion suddenly came out of the blocks very quickly.
Yeah, I think the same. I think we learned from Rotherham was a bad day, and we have to learn from that. We cannot do two games like that, you know. So we have a massive test today because it was like I say, they are top of the division because they are doing something good. But we did all right. Like I said before, we just did 70 minutes. We have to do 90 minutes at least.
The problem with the Albion at the minute, they just can't score goals. I mean, it's becoming a real problem now.
Well, the numbers are in there, and we are struggling to score goals. But I think we were there. I mean, in terms of chances, I can't remember too many saves from Stoko, you know, in the first half, in the second half until they score. And we did not clear chances, I say, but we have a few shots in the box. So I think we are right. I think, you know, you can't expect to have 20 chances against a team that bottom of the top.
How much concern is there in the dressing room about Albion's position?
Yeah, there is, obviously, because we want to get the safety as soon as possible. We don't want to be in trouble in the last game, but I think we are trying to do everything. You know, sometimes it's not working, and we have to fix it quick because we have a great chance on Tuesday again at home, and we have to do it on Tuesday.
There's been pressure the last couple of seasons to get into the playoffs. What's that pressure like differently now, trying to avoid relegation?
Yeah, it's quite worse. I'd love to be at the top and have that pressure because you go, you know, you play the games and maybe in the training session is everything. Like I say, life is better when you are at the top, but when you are at the bottom, you don't enjoy so much, you know, on and off the pitch. Well, we are there and we have to, I think it's, we can get the safety as soon as possible. We are going to learn a lot. We have a lot of young players that they haven't been in that situation. I've been there a lot of years, so I know how you feel, and you have to learn. You have to learn, and I think for the club, it's not good to be there, but I think everybody has to learn, and like I say, we have to learn when we get the safety.
You talk about the younger players. How important is it for you and the other senior professionals now to lift those younger players?
It's not about how old are you or how senior you are. It's just everybody has to do the same and has to push the same direction. And like I say, I think honestly we did something good today, and just try to be a bit more on Tuesday. And like I say, we have a great chance because we play again at home, and I'm sure that the team is gonna perform again, and we're gonna get the results.
How big a game is that on Tuesday, Inigo?
That's the game, because I don't want, like I said before, I don't want to arrive to the two or three last games to be in there in troubles, because everything can happen, and a bad game, a bad decision or a little mistake is going to cost you a lot. So, you know, we have still time to do it now, and we have to do it on Tuesday.
You're a very popular figure at the club. A lot of Albion fans are very disappointed tonight. What would your message be to those fans ahead of the game on Tuesday night?
Well, I mean, the message is for the same for the players and for the fans. We cannot ask them anything more. No, it's been in a bad season for them. We accept them. We are the responsible of that. But like I say, I think the team is doing everything we can in every single game. So sometimes it's not working. Simple.
Inigo, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.